I seek sinister sounds. Help me mix darkness itself. I go by DJ Midnight. Gage hired me to spin dark dirges and mix malevolent melodies in the name of undying love. My sounds are stale, putrid, insufferable. I require new sounds. Record some sinister sounds for me, yes?
Sure, that sounds like a task befitting my particular skill set and not super creepy. Into it.
Excellent. And so our dark journey begins. We hunt for the sinister sound. Take that echo recorder, my trusty conductor. Just so you know, it's also cursed.
Sure, whatever. So what now?
Go out and find some unholy percussions. My desire is to shake the skeletons of my ancestors, as well as the living guests. Sinister sound requires unholy percussions. The crackling of bones should do. Secure a cacophonous conveyance and sample some frostbiters. Be sure to crush them within a canyon. The reverberating echoes will be divine.
Thank you.
Chiptune twist you into the malign creature you now are.
Who can say? Now, let us continue our duet of despair. I require the wailing of hungry wolven, preferably with blood on their breath.
apart! I'm on a freaking roll! Cub is popping off! Mecha Mecha Doom Squad!
Contemplating that sound makes my hair rise on ends. Insidious, decadent, phantasmagorical. But we are not done. What does our sound yet require? Ah, yes, a banshee! She lives nearby.
Banshee. That's the screaming one, right?
A lost one's wails torn between this world and another. That will allow my sinister sound to transcend this mortal plane. Find the Frostbiter Banshee.
Party's over already? Come on. Loose. salad and scream into this cursed recorder, will ya? A little louder. I can still hear out of my left ear.
Wedding present alert! There's one nearby. You gotta grab it! Nightmarish. Garish. Unforgettable. It is done! The sinister song is almost complete. Return to me.
Of your talent.
A warning, this may drive you mad if you're not mad already. I can only wonder what evil the sinister song may call to our presence. Born witness to. Indescribable. Intoxicating. This song is complete.